Russia-Ukraine war will transfer to Germany, member of Bundestag warns. If Ukraine begins to use weapons transferred from Germany against targets on Russian territory, this could lead to very serious consequences. This statement was made by member of the German parliament, Sarah Wagenknecht. As the politician noted, if the German language is used weapons against Russian territory, the war will transfer to the territory of Germany itself. The actions of German Chancellor Olaf Scholz, who actually authorized such use of weapons, pose a threat to the national security of the German state, the Bundestag deputy noted. Anyone who transfers hostilities with German weapons to Russian territory faces the risk of transferring them also to German territory, said Sarah Wagenknecht. According to the politician, the German leadership should put national interests first and not follow the ambitions or aspirations of other states. After all, this could lead to extremely negative consequences for the German state itself and its population, and it is unclear for what purpose Chancellor Olaf Scholz is exposing the country to such significant risks. Let us recall that earlier, Chancellor Olaf Scholz lifted restrictions on Ukrainian formations regarding the possible use of weapons transferred by Germany against targets on Russian territory. At the same time, Scholz himself, who previously opposed the use of German weapons against Russian targets, has now changed his position and claims that such actions will not lead to an escalation of the conflict. German Vice Chancellor Robert Habeck has said he regrets that the government led by Olaf Scholz did not allow Ukraine to deploy Western-supplied weapons to strike military targets in Russia sooner. Habeck said in an interview with Augsburger Allgemeine that Ukraine should be allowed to do what it needs to prevent Russian attacks and protect the lives of civilians. A ban on striking military targets in Russia means that more people might die, he explained. The permission currently covers a strictly localized area around Kharkiv for self-defense, for protection. But it's true that the decision we made could have been made earlier, Habeck said. However, Habeck defended Scholz against accusations of delaying granting Ukraine permission to strike targets in Russia.
Давайте, пацани. Ебашить надо плотно.
Пацани, давайте, щоб від вас хоч відос став.
Приїхав!
Ящики не забуваем.
Принимайте ящики.
Давай.
Сюда, Су.
Поставь тут сюда.
Ну, курорт, конечно, такой себе. Звезды 4, я думаю.
У нас пленный.
Дай, что пленный.
Плен.
У нас пленный.
Не стреляй, вылазь сюда, вылазь.
Забирай его до себя.
Торонто, я сафарі.
Проходь сюди.
Броню нахуй зніми.
Хто? Стоп, стоять.
Виходи туди. На виход іди. І скидай броню нахуй.
Ні, ніхуя. Все, пошли, вставай, пошли.
А каску скинуть?
Ні.
Та хай буде в каски.
Хай буде в каски. Іди.
Все, быстріше.
Сейчас
мы дойдем.
Ты, блядь, мавый, ты.
Вот, видишь?
Стрелим.
Все, иди вперед. Через
бревно. Зацеплю и закину. Полтораметровый кабель его рубили. Покажи ему, куда идти.
Блядь, там далеко двери, блядь, понял. Сейчас. Я там дым, блядь, нихуя не бачу.
Пакет градів. Це, мабуть, ту посадку з піхотою утюжить. Там, де десант висадився.
О, блядь, да, видно.
Будні штурмовика. О. Роби так, як я, три рази в день. І шансів вмерти від 20-го стане менше.
Правильно, Матя?
Це точно.
Турне по позиціях Донбаса.
З вами ваш ведучий, любимий Песто.